want to share this composition for two reasons. One, it uses adjectives well. And two, it's clear the author paid attention to what she saw and what she was feeling, which is important for any writing. Self-contained underwater breathing apparatus by Leslie Burke. Leslie, why don't you read it for us?
I'm moving gently forward over the wild and beautiful unexplored world below me. I'm floating in silence and breaking it up with the sound of my breath. Above me, there's nothing but shimmery light, the place where I have come from and will go back to when I am done here. I'm diving. I'm a scuba diver. I'm going deeper past the wrinkled rocks and dark seaweed. A deep blueness where a school of silverfish wait. As I swim through the water, bubbles burst from me, wobbling like little jellyfish as they rise. I check my air. I don't have as much time as I need to see everything, but that is what makes it so special.
Thank you, Leslie. Now, tonight at 7 on Channel 4, there is a special about an undersea explorer, Dr. Bob Ballard. I want everyone to...